virus outbreak in Europe is rapidly intensifying.
While working from home during the pandemic.
May never return to their
desk.
These
will mostly work remote for the rest of the year.
Working from home could be permanent. For millions, the reality of working from home could be permanent.
69% of employees reported burnout while working from home during the pandemic.
Folks telling me that this is long and that they're missing the human connection that they would normally get.
ICI, the choice of the U.S. Department of Homeland Security, the choice of the most trusted companies in America.